Alright, what is up guys and girls? Captain Fraser here and Fraser Jr. as always. And today we're coming at you with the Ginu. It's
for sale, yeah.
It's for sale. It's, well, you know what? Having said that though, we're keeping the trailer and the outboard because we actually not getting rid of the, and we're not departing from the Ginu family. We're actually staying part of the family here. So we're just going with a different floor plan, but basically the same Ginu. And we're gonna just show you a quick tour of the Ginu. All right.
Guys, the measurement device is
actually 36 inches.
Yeah, you measure the fish, you put it here and measure the fish.
Nice.
So.
All right, so we got the C deck inside. We've got rod holders to front and back. We've also got these rod holders here. The Atwood, they rotate around and they lock in.
Yes, there also is included with the boat everything. There is a mat that is going to come with the boat, and there is an apparently storage.
Little compartment, you've got your other rod holder over here.
Yeah, this is sort
of. I also do have push pole mounts all along the side.
So this is coming with a boat. This is basically for the dock. And then, as we said, the trailer is not for sale. The motor is actually not for sale too. And thanks, Rev.
We've visited some fascinating places. Click one of the video links on the screen now to see us exploring and fishing some really unique locations.